Barbra Streisand.
For you, Jamoki. Morning sex. You know, that's the best time, isn't it? Wow. You ready? You ready? She's ready. It's like, oh my gosh, you don't have to wash, you're so fine. Don't brush your teeth, I wanna make you mine. Right here, right now, for as long as you'll allow. I watch the moon bow down and the sun rise up, and now it's time to fuck. Jamoki. Good morning. I put my dick in your mouth while you were yawning. I made you come in your sleep while you were snoring. To you, multiple orgasms are boring. I'm giving them to you all night and all morning. Oh well, we can rest when we go to hell. Sleep 2 hours a day to keep the Sandman away. I'm young, not dumb, just wanna have fun in these times where days are dark as nights and guns and knives will solve most fights. Daylight reveals debris of night before, the corpse of a thug on a blood red floor. But today, Jamoki, the morning dew is sweat from me and you. The world will see new after a morning screw. Sleep in my eyes, smelling funky, but you want me. Hazy head, bad breath, hot to death. Waking up with me, waking up in glee. I'm talking about that morning sex. I am the lips from where this did begin. I am the hands that wander across your skin. I am the dick that swells and wants to come in. I am fucking you. I am the arms that grasp you soft and tight. I am the thrusting. Do you feel my might? I have engorged on you throughout the night, and again I am fucking you. I'm the ecstasy. I'm the ecstasy in your moans and cries. I'm the reflection in your wanting eyes. Jamoki, I'm the only truth in this world of lies. When I am fucking you. When I am fucking you. When I am... Ooh. Smelling funky, but you want me. Hazy head, bad breath, hot to death. Waking up with me, waking up in glee. I'm talking about that morning sex.
Black and gold, black and gold, black and gold, black and gold.
This has not been holding.
Motion, motion, cause you're not really here. And the stars don't really matter. Now I feel to the top of your feet. And it's all just a bunch of matter. You're not really here. I don't wanna be either. I wanna be next to you. Black and gold, black and gold.
Oh,
into the night sky. See a thousand eyes staring back. Thought around these golden beacons. I see nothing but black,
black, black, black, black.
Mad, go crazy and keep it cozy for Joleed, Farah!
Everyone doing well? Everyone doing alright?
Yeah? Very nice. Now, before I start, I notice right now that some of you guys are probably giving me a strange look, and I know you're thinking, so I'll answer a question for you. No, I'm not the black David Blaine. I'm proud of my Somali community because the short time that we've been here, we've taken over the illegal minicab service. Some of the sensitive issues in this country as well, which naturally I like to have a lot of fun with. You know, like one of my hobbies, for instance, is I like to go up to people in the middle of the street, you know, speak to them in broken English and ask for directions to the welfare office. You know, you pretty much say anything, they'll piss them off. But I can go up to say, excuse me, what is free housing and free benefits? I have a very big family. I'm poor at the moment, you know, shock horror. You know? And more often than not, I just hang outside at my house with my friends. And what's annoyed me over the years is when other white people, especially white women, they get kind of scared of me and my friends, so they cross the road and they walk on because they think we're going to mug them or attack them. I mean, don't they also know that us black guys could cross the road and take their shit from there? Do they think that black people are really short-sighted or something? Can you see her? She was here a second ago. Where's she going? On the 9th of November, which is numerically 9/11, which I'm not going to lie, kind of makes for awkward conversation at the airport as well. I'm not going to lie, yeah. You know, like one time I was in JFK Airport in New York, you know, and then you know, the security guard looked at my passport and says, oh, it says here you're born on 9/11, eh? Well, I better keep an eye on you, you know? And I was like, oh, no, I was born on the 9th of November, you know? Not the day where, you know, yeah, don't do that in America. Still a little bit sensitive about that stuff. So I was actually hanging out in America for a while. Good people there, nice people, you know. But there's one guy actually came up to me and he goes, oh, so where are you from? And I said, oh, I'm from Somalia. He goes, wow, really? Wow. Do you know what film I love? Black Hawk Down. Black Hawk Down, the film where all the Americans come in and kill all the Somali people, that guy. And he goes, yeah, I thought it was awesome, yeah. I was alright, yeah, fair enough, that's your opinion. Do you know what film I love? World Trade Center. Number one comedy in Somalia. Yeah, don't say that in America.
Alright. I am on a mission. I slip my clip into position. When my hollow makes incisions, find this fellow physician. No, I will not go to prison. For I'm fully justified in killing the murderers of art and poetry. I'm talking about those poets that only perform for pounds and never for the love of the sport. I'm talking about those promoters that try to knock the pounds down on paying poets to get some more money on the door. I'm talking about the record label A&Rs that wouldn't want to sign a spoken word artist for fear of the potential political backlash. Well, I'd say fuck that. I am the clash. We rock the Casbah and fuck the system because there's far too much bullshit in the system. So tonight we're going straight to hell about the MIA sample. You see, not talking about a trip to the optician, but I write about inside sight or vision. I'm talking about philosophy. Third eyes, the economy. Free blind mice and the rat race, I do this thing not for the pussy, but for the cat's sake. You see, the lady had to tear a ladder in her own tack so she could climb up high and see through the glass ceiling, but now Shorty's dropped her jaws. And Shorty's jaws just dropped. So now with her mouth open wide, I let her see how my gat tastes. With bullets made up of strawberry moves, I aim to open up the minds of goons and unwise youths. I perform all with glitz, glamour and wit. I aim the Smith and Wesson of wisdom at the wigs of desperate housewives that have no husbands and never at home. I take shots at single mothers that have sex without a second thought for contraception or celibacy. So let it be known that I let it load with dreams, death and sex, the ammunition in my Mac 10 of poetry. Rounds like a merry-go, get let off like a pardon. I parked my car in the Montego Bay, cause when those microchips come, I'm gonna grab my chicken wings and fly away, call me boss man. Okay. Regards to the fact that I'm putting in work, I'm still a slave to the world, the love and lust of girls. You see, fame is like cocaine, and I'm feeling like a fiend. Success is the crystal meth that's got me grinding on my teeth. Heroin is like happiness, but only in my dreams. The reality may not be as pure as it seems. I've seen fake in the streets and he's selling these drugs, man. So I approach him. I'm worthy and ashamed. I'm just a dirty little slave, but I cannot wait to bathe in a Harriet tub, man. So I rise each day and cleanse my brain by writing poetry upon a clean slate.